Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
Good morning, I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. This morning, the lineup of congressmen from Mississippi looks a little bit different. Three Republicans and just one Democrat will represent the state in Washington. In District 1, Republican Alan Nunley unseated Democrat Travis Childers. Benny Thompson won re-election in District 2. Greg Harper kept his seat in District 3. And in District 4, Democrat Gene Taylor lost re-election to Republican Stephen Palazzo. This morning, the Mississippi State Bulldogs are mourning the loss of one of their own. 20-year-old football player Nick Bell died yesterday after a short battle with cancer. Doctors performed emergency surgery Monday on the sophomore after learning the cancer had spread throughout his body. Bell was from Alabama. Funeral arrangements have not yet been announced. For the latest on your weather forecast this Wednesday, let's turn to meteorologist Ethan Houston. Morning, Ethan.
Good morning. The landscape of the Congress has changed, but not much has changed in our weather pattern. We'll continue to see very wet conditions as we travel through the rest of our day today. On and off showers are expected at times. The heaviest of the rain will be along I-20 and points to the south. So another half an inch to an inch, maybe 2 inches for extremely far southern Mississippi, down in the Pine Belt and right along the border counties of Louisiana. Light rain will continue to diminish as the upper level system and the center of the circulation generating all the showers will continue to push out into the open waters of the Gulf. Late tonight, a cold front rolls on by, and that pushes all that moisture off down to the south, so drier air will move on in and will stay with us for quite some time. Keeping you updated on the tropics, Tropical Depression Tomas is expected to regain storm strength later today and actually strengthen up to a hurricane before impacting eastern portions of Cuba and Haiti as we roll on into Friday and Saturday and start to move back out into the open waters of the Atlantic. So on and off rain today. Temperatures staying in the 60s throughout the day. We'll drop back down to the low 50s tonight as the rain comes to an end, and we'll see sunshine in the morning hours and continue to be full-blown sunshine through the day tomorrow. The heat is gone. We are only going to see highs down into the lower 60s for Friday and Saturday, and those overnight lows are going to be chilly, close to freezing Friday night and also on Saturday night. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Hughes with the forecast here on WAPT.com.